The nickname of Yondray Hernandez Garrido comes from the six flawlessly shaped fingers on each of hands and the six faultless toes on each foot. Garrido is proud of his extra digits and refers them to a blessing, saying that they set him apart from others and allow him to make a living by climbing trees to cut coconuts and posing for snapshots with tourists who frequent the eastern Cuban city. Referred to as polydactyly, Hernandez's condition is quite common, however, it is rare for the extra digits to become so perfect. He also said that, as a young boy, he was visited by a famous Cuban orthopedist who is also one of the doctors of Fidel Castro, and he affirmed that, in all his travel years, he had never come across such a case of shapely polydactyly. Hernandez, the only one in his family born with the condition, said that the doctor was very impressed when he saw his fingers. Nicknamed Veintiquatro, 24 in English, Hernandez, now 37, said that his distinctiveness has made him a well-liked guy. He has a 10-year-old son with a woman who resides in Havana, and he is looking forward to his second child with his present girlfriend. Currently, he hopes he can be an example to young ones with polydactyly that there is nothing wrong with them.